Beyoncé and her twins are still hospitalized after a minor issue has surfaced, according to a new report. TMZ claimed on June 18 that doctors do not feel comfortable releasing the singer or her babies, which the website says are a boy and a girl. Just a few days before, former President Barack Obama seemed to hint that Bey and Jay-Z were having twin girls. The website didn't know the nature of the medical issue, but said that Beyoncé is okay and the babies are expected to be okay, as well. When the three of them will be released isn't known. The twins were reportedly born on June 12 at UCLA Medical Center, but the couple kept the births under wraps for nearly a week. On Father's Day, Beyoncé's father, Matthew Knowles, confirmed the baby news on Twitter, writing, "They're here. Hash Beyoncé hash twins hash Jay's hash happy birthday." His tweet included an image of balloons. He signed the tweet, "Love, Granddad."